I think there are fundamental human rights which should apply in the digital sphere as well as the non-digital sphere. I have a problem conceptualizing a new set of rights that are just digital rights, and somehow people who are not online have a different set of rights, as you know, described by the Human Rights Declaration. I don't think that's really true. I think there are human rights, so like the freedom of expression and the freedom of association, the socio-cultural rights, for example, that are, you know, quite well enshrined. They should apply in the digital world. Now, how that is applied, how those jurisdictions are handled, how you enforce those rights, especially because these are cross-border issues, right? Now that, of course, the UN and everyone needs to address that, how we enshrine those rights in the digital sphere. But I actually don't think we need new digital rights, because we have a well-thought-out set of human rights, which should apply irrespective of whether you're online or offline.